Tyronn Lue, ill, will not coach Thursday against Chicago Bulls. One more item from a whirlwind pregame session Thursday, Cavaliers coach Tyronn Lue is sick and won't coach against the Bulls. Larry Drew will take Lue's spot on the bench. Lue last missed a game in March due to vertigo and Drew filled in for him. Lue addressed reporters at 5:15 p.m. and showed no signs of illness. He said at the time that Isaiah Thomas was in fact out for the Christmas Day game against the Warriors. Thomas, then, showed up before the game against the Bulls in full uniform and participated in warm-ups for the first time all season. The Cavs also announced that J.R. Smith, left knee soreness, was out and Channing Frye, a big man, would take Smith's place in the lineup. LeBron James and Jay Crowder started on the wings.